image editing with layers in PhotoPad. All effects and edits to your image in PhotoPad are added as a layer on the right side of PhotoPad. Click the arrow beside the layer name to collapse or expand layer properties. Right-click on the layer header to access advanced layer options. To remove a layer, click the trash can icon in the header. Reorder layers by dragging and dropping it in a new position on the list. Continue watching this tutorial for more detail on working with layers in PhotoPad. Open your photo in PhotoPad. Once your photo is loaded, you can begin adding layers. A PhotoPad project consists of a series of layers, where each layer represents an image, text, or effect. For example, a PhotoPad project may contain an image layer, a color adjustment layer, and a text layer. The Effects and Layers section is located on the right side of the application. You can collapse or expand effects and layers by clicking the Hide/Show Layers tab. You can adjust the opacity of the layer by clicking the opacity percentage on the layer header. Then adjust the opacity slider that opens. Click outside the slider window to close it. An opacity of 0% makes the layer completely transparent, while 100% means the layer is fully opaque. Click outside the slider window to close it. Note that some layers, such as a crop, do not support opacity, and you will not see it in the header. To collapse the layer properties, click the arrow next to the layer name. Click it again to expand the properties. You can delete the layer by clicking the trash can icon on the layer header. Advanced layer options are available by right-clicking on the layer header. Clicking Hide Layer will conceal the layer on the canvas. To display the layer again, click the layer visibility toggle on the layer header. When the layer is visible, an eye icon will appear next to its name. To erase portions of a layer, select Erase from the right-click menu. The Erase Brush Tool window will open. Simply draw over the canvas with the eraser to remove the layer effect from that part of the image. Conversely, select the Restore brush in the pop-up window to restore erased areas. To remove all erased areas and reset the effect to cover the entire image, right-click on the Erase icon on the layer header and select Delete Eraser Mask. Use Reset Eraser Mask to clear your brush strokes and start over. Note that the erase is not supported on all layers. If you want to reset the effects layer to default settings, click Reset Layer Properties in the right-click menu. Layers in a project can be reordered using drag and drop. Simply click on the layer header and drag the layer to the new position in the list. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.